occurs. There are so many relay teams in front, and it was not so much time different. And yeah, I think it's really good that we won today.
When you still waiting for the other ones, what were your feelings? Were you
first
nervous?
I was tired, but then it was okay. And yeah, yeah.
Okay, we'll go further with the next one, Andrea Henkel. When you took over, there was some kind of situation there on the exchange. What happened, really?
Yeah, it was a little accident I had. I was picking with my pole in my ski, and of course I fell down. But it was good for me that I didn't have to be in the lead for the first group, so I could just be behind the other ones.
I think your team seems so strong. How many times can you fall during a race and still win?
Well, last year we had a hard time to win, and this year, yeah, we had a better start in the relay, and we hope it continues in this way.
Okay, and you're feeling strong. You're going further to Hochfilzen.
Yeah, I hope in Hochfilzen our shape will be better, or my shape will be better, and especially at the shooting range. Mm-hmm. Missed few targets in the single races. And, no, maybe it was a good day for changing this.
Okay, Simona, third lap, which is for Germany. Your thoughts about today? Did you get your answers from relay that you wanted?
Yes, for me it was a very important race because the single competitions weren't so good, and on the shooting range I had too much mistakes. And so it was very good for me, and my skiing shape is very good, and shooting was okay today.
Have you changed anything since the individual races until today? Have you focused on anything, done something specific?
Maybe at night, I don't know.
What do you do during night?
Sleeping and dreaming.
Okay. What have you been dreaming about since it went out so well today?
Secret.
Oh, okay. And your dreams, Kati? It's Olympic season, and now you get the answer that you wanted. Victory in the relay.
Sorry.
Now you're dreaming. It's an Olympic season, yeah. and you get the first win in the mm-hmm. first relay.
Yeah.
How important is that?
I think it's it is important, especially after our results in the individual race. I think we were all a bit nervous just starting the season because it's an important season, it's Olympic season. But I think after this victory today, we can have a good feeling, and I can look to looking forward to the next race.
Yeah, the next one is in Hochfilzen. What happened? The way to Vancouver, there are two more relays. What are your thoughts? Are you changing anything or trying to?
I think we are all a strong team. There are some more, not only us, and the coaches. I think they will try always something to find the best team for the Olympics. But with our victory today, so it's good for us that we did the first step to maybe the relay in Vancouver.